Anthony Mangini, the son of the legendary leader of the Pagan Outlaw Motorcycle Club, was born condemned. By the age of 13, Anthony had been to 13 funerals. Organized crime, drugs, prostitution, and murder were part of his everyday life. As a child, he had no escape, but as an adult, he had a choice. To stay or to leave. Others weren't so lucky.